So let's move on to the next question, which is the maximum value of this function is select y is equal to 1 upon x to the power x. So taking log on both the sides, what we'll get? So we'll get log y is equal to x log 1 by 1 upon x. So you can write log y is equal to minus x log x. So differentiating both the side with respect to x, you will get 1 upon y dy by dx is equal to minus x into 1 by x plus log x into 1. So that is equal to 1 upon y dy by dx is equal to minus 1 plus minus 1 minus 1 minus log x. Minus 1 minus log x. So dy by dx is equal to y into minus 1 minus log x. So for finding the critical points, let dy by dx is equal to 0. So dy by dx, agar aap 0 karte hain, so you will get minus is equal to 0, or you can write log x is equal to minus 1. Okay, that implies x is equal to e to the power minus 1 or 1 upon e. So we have got the critical point as 1 upon e. So here we have drawn the graph of this function. So you can see that on this value we are getting the maximum value of this function. That means this is point of maxima. So let us find the maximum value. Hame maximum value calculate karni hai. So let us put x is equal to 1 by e in this function to get the maximum value. So maximum value will be 1 upon e to the power 1 upon e, you will get e to the power 1 by e. So which is the correct option? A is the correct option. Thank you.